Yeah, it's very, very subtle, the way he wrote the rhythm. The boss, the boss, creating the sound.